I'm back for Yoga with Tara on part two of Yoga with Tara. I don't know why the live just stopped. So for those of you on Instagram, I've reconnected the live. We're going to get straight to our asanas. I'm sorry, we got a bit stuck. Just taking a sip of water. And let's begin. So we're going to stand on the top of our mat and we're going to go into a Tadasana. Stretch, stretch, stretch up. So we were talking about stress. How do you guys manage stress? I'm tremendously grateful that my mom's better and she's going to be fine soon, touch wood. It had nothing to do with COVID, but she had a bit of a health issue last week and it was stressful, I won't deny. So I'm just curious because I know for me, something that really helped, I by nature I'm quite an optimist. So in any difficult situation, I tend to look at the bright side and try to find the positives. And of course, somehow one gets inner strength and you're able to cope with things with some, you know, people talk about it, but it's actually true. I noticed this even when my father was very unwell, you know, many years ago. You kind of just get this strength and you go on day to day and you get through things. But what are your coping mechanisms? Write in and tell me, is it, you know, meditation, or is it just looking out at nature? Is it being with your loved ones? I think for me it's a combination of all those things. And getting on with practically solving an issue, I think that is something that, you know, gives strength in itself. Now release your left hand, hold it parallel to your right. Excellent, guys. Feel the stretch in your side obliques and hold. Smile. Excellent. Other side, bend on your right. Release and hold. Superb, guys. And again. Bend. Excellent. Release. Super. And once again. Bend. And release. Excellent. Fabulous. Now, we're going to shake it out. And we're going to do the warrior pose. So right here. But yeah, I just thought I would let you know that little piece of information. Excellent, guys. By the way, these cushion covers are from Mary Meko. So talking about things that give me optimism and, you know, I like writing.